It was a privilege to have been given a chance to do this degree, because this has always been my lifelong dream. Because I had an uncle from British Guyana that studied at Lincoln, and I wanted to follow into his footsteps. I am thinking at this point in time, I'll be probably doing the bar exams. And now that the country of Guyana is developing, I'd like to go back there and give to the country. And hopefully, if given an opportunity to work for the government, I would love to do it.